Alrighty, so this is the stretch sequence for January 2023. I figured maybe a video would be helpful for guidance. So this is inspired by an Instagrammer under the name of yoga.journaling, and she does some really lovely stick figure yoga stretches. And this one is called the Leap of Faith. So this is her sequence, and thought it would just be helpful as something that we could do to increase our mobility, flexibility, and strength with a focus on slowing down and not necessarily go, go, go. All right, let's go. Are you ready? So no shoes on, and let's stand it up. You got a heart rate monitor, pick something like yoga or stretching, if you'd like to. All right, so legs hip width apart, do me a favor, just big inhale, look at your hands as they touch, and then exhale. We're just gonna do that three times, and then we're gonna start the stretch. Big inhale, and exhale, one more time. This time, when you exhale, bring the hands down in prayer arms and forward fold. Head up, chin up, tent the fingers. Good job. That's it, big smile on the face. All right, if you can, place the hands flat on the ground, bend the knees if you need to, and find yourself into down dog. Beautiful. Push through the chest. You're gonna lift your right leg and give me three nice big hip circles. Reach that leg up and then drive it through between the hands. Beautiful. You might wanna lift the body there to help you get that leg there. Adjust as you need. Great, place the knee on the ground. All right, make sure the legs are more like train tracks. Lift the hands up. Good, arch back as far as you can. Push the hips forward. Beautiful job. And then frame that front leg. Excellent. Now we're gonna just straighten that front leg, stretching out the hamstring. Give me a nice three times. Flex that foot if you can. Good. That's it. Now you want a nice long back. Eyes up, chin up to help you. Good. And one more time. That's it. Hold it right there. And excellent job. Come forward. Find yourself in down dog. Take a moment here. Walk the dog. Keep both legs straight. Whatever feels good for you here, readjust. All right, let's go to the other side. Lift that left leg nice and high. Give me three big hip circles. Reach that leg up and then drive it through between the hands. Set it up. Good. Tent the hands if you need to. Organize. Think train tracks. Drop that back knee. Lift the hands, arch. Drop that head back if you can. Beautiful job. And frame the front leg. Keeping the knee on the ground, we're gonna straighten that front leg, stretching out the hamstring, flex the foot if you can. Eyes up, chin up, good. That's it, one more time. Now I know she says five times, but I don't know, I like three. Good, reset and find yourself in down dog. Beautiful. All right, this sequence is going to be a high lunge now, so that back knee is not going to touch the ground. Lift that right leg straight up. Drive it between the legs. Excellent job. Stay right here. Beautiful job. All right, here we go. Bring it up, arch it. That's it. And release. Beautiful. All right, straighten that leg. Good. That's it. And release. Straighten that leg. Oh, and release. One more time. Hold it here for a split second. Push that back heel down and bend. Find yourself in down dog. Excellent. Reset. Do a few breaths here. Walk the dog, whatever you need to. All right, let's go left leg. Good. Lift it up nice and high. Drive it between the hands. Keep that knee off the ground. All right, high lunge. Arch, lean back. Excellent. And frame that foot. If you're wobbly, maybe spreading those feet can be a little bit helpful. Let's straighten that front leg, stretching out that hamstring. Good. Now think about squaring the hips here. Right, that's it. Making sure you're pulling that left hip back, right hip forward. Hold it here for a second. Oh, deep breath. Exhale, bring it forward, back into down dog. All right, find a moment. That's it. All righty, right side, here we go. Lift that leg nice and high, drive it forward, Beautiful. Stay right here. Stretch it out. Good. That's it. All right, walk those hands back. Wherever you can reach them, flatten the back, square the hips. And as you walk those feet forward, you're gonna lift that back leg off the ground. So we're gonna lift that, bend the knee if you need to, we're gonna lift that left foot, square the hips, find yourself into warrior three. So whenever you're ready, release the hands off the ground, find your balance. Good, that's it. If you want, you can have your hands on your hips, pointing straight back, pointing straight ahead. All right, now let's come into standing. Try not to let that foot touch the ground. Knee up, grab it in, pull it in. Good, find your balance. Ah, take a moment. If you can, you're gonna do a yogi hold. Grab fingers around the toe. If not, you can hold by the calf, by the knee, the thigh, whatever works for you. Extend it. Good, out to the side. Working on balance, stretch, opening up those hips. This is really hip focused. Back to center. Good. Bring that knee back in. Back into warrior three. Square those hips. Good job. All right. Slowly place that left foot back on the ground into a high lunge. Oh. Bring the foot. Down dog. Ah, left side. Take a moment. Oh. Good. Lift that left leg. Drive it all the way forward. Beautiful. Straighten the legs. That's it. All right. Nice. Lift the back, chest. Walk those hands back. Square those hips. As you walk those feet, those hands forward, you're going to lift that foot off the ground, warrior three. So walk it forward. Bend the knee if you need to. Lift that right foot. Wobble if you need to or have to. Whenever you're ready, you're going to lift those hands off the ground. Sometimes I find it easier when I put a slight bend in my standing knee, especially for my weaker side. Good. Squaring those hips and then come to standing. Try not to let that right foot touch the ground. Bring the knee in. Oh, did you do it? Okay. Yogi hold. Good. Open it out. Oh, my desk is right there. Try not to fall over. Ah, that's it. Back to center. That's it. Beautiful. Back into warrior three. Ah, square those hips. That's it. Slowly place that right. Oops. Slowly place that right foot on the ground. High lunge. Yeah, it's okay. Wobbles are fine. Frame the front leg. That's it. Down into, back into down dog. Down into down dog. All right, here we go. Now this sequence is low lunge. Lift the right leg. Oh, drive it forward. Place the left knee on the ground. Excellent. Come up. Good. Going to take that left hand. Try and grab that left foot. Square. Big quad stretch. So if you can't get the heel to the butt, that's okay. Excellent. And release. Now you're going to come into three-legged dog. That right leg's going to go up and back. Let's go. Lift it up. Good, hold it there for a split second. Now drive it forward, tuck it and turn it. So we go into pigeon. Good. Now walk it as far forward as you can, whatever is comfortable for you. Now you want a flat back, even if the nose or the chin or the forehead is touching the ground. Good, come back up and back into three-legged dog. Are you ready? Ooh, lift that leg. Oh. Don't slip, don't slide. Place it down on the ground. Let's do the same thing, left leg straight up. Drive it forward. Good, first the low lunge. Drop that right knee, come up. Reach that right hand back, grab that right foot. Ooh, square the hips. Mm-hmm. We're nearly done. Fabulous. And release. Three-legged dog. That left leg goes all the way back and up. Ooh. It doesn't have to be smooth or fluid or in one go. You can adjust as you need to. All right, here we go. Bring it back forward. Tuck it. Turn it into pigeon. Drop it. Square the hips. Do you see how I do some adjusting for myself? Do the same. Advocate for yourself. Beautiful. Oh, fantastic job. All right, back up. Three-legged dog. Can you get there? So an option, you can drive that knee forward, come to all fours, down dog, and then you can lift that left leg up into three-legged dog. Place that left leg down. All right, here we go. Right leg up. This is the last time on the right side. Drive it forward. All right, you're going to place that knee down. And now you're going to scooch that leg forward into a split, as far forward as you can go. Now you'll notice that my sides are not equal. That's okay. Now you can always have blocks under your hands here. All right, option. And now let's get out of it. So do you see how I push up through my hands, keeping my knee on the ground, onto all fours, down dog. Or you can go straight into down dog. You can do it nice and fluid, that's fine. Left leg straight up. Nice, slide it all the way forward. Right knee on the ground. Scooch that heel forward. Ooh. Good, good. That's it. Ooh. This is really good for the groin, the pelvis, the hips. That's it. And now stretch it back up, down dog. Beautiful. Walk the dog. Deep breath in. Exhale, drop the knees to the ground. Untuck your toes, sit back, hero pose. Beautiful. Hands up. Yeah, your wrists have taken quite a bit of work there. Oh, so good for you to do some stretching for yourself. Remember, stretching, mobility, flexibility, strength. Oh, awesome job. I hope you enjoyed that. Not too bad. A 10-minute little stretch. Thank you. Have a great day. Oh, this is the stretch. Is it backwards?